Council presentation. My name is Wu Aling. I have three items. First of all, goodies bring. An old teddy and a tiny easel. A hoodie strip. It is my first pet, my four-legged pet ever toy. He entered my house with a nervous situation since he got taken away easily. It was really nervous for me since it's really my first ever pet of my own. And I thought of cats eating food and getting closer. It didn't work, so I used a string and it worked perfectly. He passed away a few years ago, which is quite sad, but I still keep this close to me to remind me of him, and I don't want to forget about him. An old teddy. I don't have a teddy here since it's too big to bring along with me on my way to the class. It's in the size of about 5 palms of my hands, and it has a light brown color. It has a Mickey printed in its back, and it looks really adorable. I was 6, my uncle bought me this, and he knew I had a lot of animals plushies, but I did not have teddy. I really loved it since he bought it for me in the vacation. I use it to role play with my other toys at night to forget about the dark, and I still appreciate it now. The last one is my tiny easel. Here you can see it, and it's the size of around 2 palms of my hands together. It was when my aunt did drawing commissions, and my mom really wanted to support her, so she bought one. I got this from her, and it's really cute, but that's not the main point. I didn't really appreciate it back then. She passed away a few months ago, and it became my favorite toy. I don't want to really forget about her, since I don't want to forget important people in my past. My last items are these little pennies. I wanted to collect some coins from other countries, and it's just some of my dreams here, and these are 5 cents, 10 cents. It's from Russia, and I just can't really tell what this is, since I don't understand the words on it. Before I end this presentation, any questions?
You said the coins were from Russia. Yep. Any other countries? So you got some Russian.
I'm still continuing to collect almost all of them, so I don't have much right now.
Okay.
So any questions?
The coins, how much is it worth in Vietnamese dong, do you know?
I'm not really sure since it's a cent, and I just know about the real, like the paper money here, and I don't know about cents. It's really old.
Okay.
So I can't really tell.
So do you think coins or notes are better? Do you think that coins or notes are better? So in Vietnam you only have notes. But in Russia, America, and Australia, they have coins. Do you think notes or coins are better?
I think both of them are fine. I think cents can like have a little more, like, No, five hundred dong, and people see 5,000 more rally, so they thought that it's just empty at that.